we all have things that inspire us, and that sometimes are unusual. And I think these things are very much welcome into our life. And I want to share today the thing that inspires me. This is the book called The Hundreds by Kathleen Stewart and Lauren Berlant. And it consists of 100 words writings. The writings are really very short. And they perhaps deceptively make you think that you also can do such type of writing. But I think it's also fun. It should be fun to write 100 words a day. I mean, that's not an easy genre. In this 100 words, something should happen. But it's a very pleasant read, and it's a different read from what we've got accustomed to, be it literature or scholarly work, right? That's the different work of reading. The reading here is allowing yourself to absorb these 100s, you know, instead of flipping through pages.